say it. We trounced our foe, well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Try for the same result with our next attack.
Do I disappoint you, Master? Shall we visit the manor, as the maid bid? Pray, allow me to show you the way.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Over here, if you would.
The fiend unknown is the most perilous.
Be sure to keep your wits about you.
This isn't the way to our destination. But I presume you've a new one in mind. Lead on.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
How are we to get through this door? Now that was a satisfying bit of exploration. Though I should hope we need not always be so thorough.
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength. Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look.
Just recall, I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? Sunset draws near.
Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Best watch yourself.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
We shall be ill prepared for battle if we rest overmuch.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Arisen. I should have expected you may yet linger here.
At least I go, knowing I fought to the best of my...
Shall we discuss tactics now, or later? I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful. Should we encounter another speaker? There is a rumor whispered among pawns that I have oft pondered. The gist of it is... When pawns travel beyond the rift, we can contract a peculiar illness that imperils the lives of those around us. At first, we are only restless and excitable, but in time we become so unruly that even the Arisen holds no sway over us. Indeed? Well, we shall have to remain watchful, lest one of our company should start showing signs of this sickness. Cave. Shall we proceed into the depths? Proceeding your prepared invites.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. We are under attack. Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow, and mind the ceiling.
What? Oh! It was but a trick of the light.
Thank you.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen. One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better. Ourselves with every battle.
An obstacle blocks our way. Perhaps we might remove it by force.
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim.
Might I be of assistance?